Welcome back. Let's make this reversible checkered washcloth. First thing we'll need to do is cast on 48 stitches and then knit every stitch for 8 rows. Alright, there's 48 casted on stitches. Now we will begin knitting for 8 rows. Here we are with the first 8 rows of knit complete. This will become the bottom border of the washcloth. So continue on to the next video to see how to start the checker pattern.